Dear audience, this is a movie about tragic event and its consequences. I will occasionally appear in the movie to explain something so you can follow more easily. Everything started back in 1950s. This is a scene of Cold War that happened in 1950s. You can notice the strange weapon that army was using back then. It was invented by one anonymous scientist from Turkey who came to little country Bosnia and observed people there. Bosnian people had many enemies but no weapons. They also grew a lot more potato than they could eat. The scientist came to an idea. He lost his hair pretty young, so he had a whole bunch of unopened hairspray cans. So, a very economical solution came to his mind. He developed a weapon which worked with the help of hairspray. He put together some pipes, put a potato in one of the tubes, and sprayed the hairspray in the other tubes. Then he would light it with fire, and the potato would fire. It couldn't kill anybody, but it could make him unconscious long enough. Bosnian people were happy to have this smart scientist. And they made a lot of copies of this weapon, and used it when they were attacked. The weapon was named potato cannon. But one day, it all went wrong. Back after these commercials.
Do you already know the new push-up effect? For my hair?
Just turn it on! My styling can take it!
New Taft Volume Power Schwarzkopf Professional Hair Care.
You and you.
Tragic event. Potato cannon killed a soldier. No one till this day doesn't know what exactly happened. It's assumed that Taft hairspray was simply too strong. Fellow soldiers found their friends lying in the dark several hours later.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon. Can I help you?
I'm afraid we have some bad news for you, ma'am. Can we come in?
Yes, yes, please, come in.
You may want to sit down, ma'am, before we break it to you.
No, no. Just tell me. Is it about my husband?
I'm afraid it is, ma'am. He fell down.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry, ma'am, but he felt very brave.
Oh, my God!
Oh no! She fell down!
Oh God, it is really strange for...
It was because of center of gravity. Quickly, get her some water!